Hey, my name's Josiah. I'm going to take you through a short video series on how to use WhatConverts. Now, in the first video, we're going to just go through an introduction briefly. In the second video, we're going to go through leads and marking them. In the third video, we're going to go through reporting and going through your best landing pages, what converted the most sales, etc. And in the final video, number four, we're going to go through integrations. Now, you might want to skip ahead, but for those who don't know what WhatConverts is or why we use it, stick around. This is just a couple of minutes of your time. So WhatConverts, as you can see here, when you're introduced to the platform, you'll receive an email invite. And then when you accept that invite, you're going to set up a password and you'll be invited to a dashboard where you'll be able to see all your leads. So this is kind of a holistic view of the performance of your leads. Right now, you can see multiple accounts that I have. But this, in general, you won't be spending a lot of time in here. This is just a brief example. So I'm going to move on to the part that you're going to be using on a daily basis, which is this leads view here. So with this leads view, you're going to be spending a lot of time, you or your staff members are going to be spending time reporting on lead quality if you're a service business. For example, the problem with service businesses and the reason why we use WhatConverts is that we don't know where our leads are coming from, one. So if you set that up, that's great. But the second problem after you've set up the lead attribution for your business is that you don't know how much ROI you're getting from each channel, especially organic like SEO. And so WhatConverts really brings everything into the fold so that you can understand things like how much ROI did you get from a Reddit post, or how much ROI did you get from your SEO Bing versus Google, you know? And so aside from the obvious of Google Ads, where you can kind of report your ROI, these other channels often get left behind. And this is the reason why we use WhatConverts, is so that we can get just one single source of truth of what our marketing ROI is. Okay, so very, very important. As you can understand, if you're a service business, this is the hardest thing to do, and this software makes it easy. Now with e-commerce stores, it's a little bit easier because e-commerce, as soon as someone purchases something and they go to another page, you can create a trigger and you can see what that sales value was. So it's a lot easier. Okay, so I'm going to go through the rest of these videos explaining, you know, how to go through your leads if you're a service business or even in e-commerce, it's all the same. And for the remaining part of it, I'm going to try to make these as short and sweet as possible because I know everyone's got a job to do, especially salespeople who might want to use this, or front-end appointment setters, or your front-end staff who are receptionists. They might use this on a daily basis. So anyway, I'll look forward to seeing you in the other videos, and we'll go through leads and marking them in the next video. See you there.